My name is Hendrik and I play for Komatch.
So Hendrik, how is Komatch for today?
We're well prepared, so we are very eager to start playing. Hopefully we're also going to win. We haven't trained, but we'll see how it starts. Huh?
Do you have some experience in the Roma Sports League?
Yes, we've played for the last two seasons. Last time we lost in the semi-final, and this time we're trying to do better. We have been leading for the most of the game, and eventually we still lost, so that's a bit hard to take, but that's football, yeah.
But how was this, the final score? Something like 12-11, something like that,
yeah,
no?
Yeah, that's true. We lost by one goal. It was a really good game, so I think it's something to build on for us.
What do you need to change for the next game? What do you think?
I mean, it's a smart pitch. We're all amateurs, so it's not about tactics, it's about passion and getting in there, so wanting the balls, and we'll see how well we can do that next time.